The hip-hop world is mourning hard on Tuesday. One half of the legendary rap duo Mobb Deep, Prodigy, has died at the age of 42. Per TMZ, his publicist said he was hospitalized in Las Vegas a few days ago after a Mobb Deep performance for complications caused by a sickle cell anemia crisis, which was an illness that he struggled with since birth.